So, I show you here in this simulator. Left side is Birdie and right side is Ken. And you see here, this is the hit on hurt box from Birdie, and this is from Ken. And I simulate 5MK, that means standing medium kick. And also 5MK from Ken. And I show you how important the nerfs and buffs on the hitbox and hurtbox behavior is in real. And it is almost more important than the frame data. So we see now, as I move frame by frame, right? You see what happens. Both hurtboxes move forward, but look closely how fast Ken's, even in the 1 second, third frame, much faster and traveled much more than the hurtbox from Birdie. That means that Ken's hurtbox is moving much faster forward. It is this meaning that is much faster punishable, vulnerable, than Birdie's hurtbox. And look at this. Birdie's hurtbox on the left side is moving slowly, and look at how fast Ken's hurtbox move forward. And look now, this is important. Birdie's medium kick has 9 startup. It start 1 frame later, but doesn't matter. And you see 1, 2, 3 active frames, right? The medium kick from Ken have also 3 active frames. Therefore you see the red, this red part, 3 frames. Okay, look at this, 1, 2, 3. And Birdie's 1, 2, 3. But now, look what happens. Look, this is Ken's hurtbox. Look what happens. Still moving forward. Look at this. You see? Birdie's hurtbox stop here. And Birdie have also more range, right? Look how far Birdie's hit comes. Almost in the middle line, right? And you see how short the range from Ken's medium kick is. And now look, Ken's hurtbox still moving forward. After, this means that you can easy whiff punish shimmy Ken if he do this kick. That's the point. That's the point. Still moving forward. And now he stays a bit there and they both travel back. Okay? And Birdie's travel even faster back. This means that Birdie's hurtbox don't move much forward. You see here? Have more range. And after the active frames, Birdie's hurtbox don't really move forward further. And now look at Ken. Extremely fast forward moving. That means easy punishable from lights from the opponent. This is why Capcom constructed the hurtbox in this way. Because you can't use this standing medium kick on close combat, because it's easy punishable from crouching light from the opponent. And on range, this also Capcom nerfed. You can't hit the opponent low if you use 5MK from Ken. This means if this whiff, what happens? If this, look at the right side, if this whiff, Ken still traveling forward. Look here, this frames. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 frames. Six frames after the active frame from the standing medium kick, Ken's hurtbox is still moving forward. This means if Ken's standing medium kick whiff, okay, he is highly punishable. Right? Standing medium kick whiffs is Ken highly punishable. You can shimmy and so on, easy. But this is not the case from Birdie. And these are the hidden nerfs and buffs which Capcom do on the characters.